So let us look at another concept, which is addition concept of odd and even. So the basic says that if we add odd numbers even times, odd plus odd plus odd plus odd, even number of times, the net answer is always even. And if we add odd numbers odd times, the net answer is always odd. If we add even numbers any number of times, the answer comes always even. So it might sound to be a very simple concept, but there have been so many brilliant questions in the CAT exam and otherwise which have been made on this beautiful concept. I will just ask a few. Let's begin with saying 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 till 100. The question says, what will be the net answer? Will it be odd or will it be even? Of course, we can find the answer by a formula as well, n into n plus 1 by 2, first n numbers. But as of now, we are not interested in that. We just want to know whether the answer will be odd or will it be even. So if you see clearly, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus till 100, there are total 100 numbers. Out of them, there are 50 odd numbers. And therefore, the net answer will always be even. We are only interested in the number of odd numbers in any sequence, because that will determine our answer. If the number of odd numbers are odd, it finally becomes odd plus even. If the number of odd numbers are even, it finally becomes even plus even. So what we are interested in any sequence is the number of odd numbers. And here there are 50 odd numbers, and so the net answer is even. So if I ask you one more question, if there are 10 numbers written on the board, say 1 to 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, the question says, put plus sign or minus sign in between them, so that the net resultant answer comes out to be 0. Is it possible? And the answer is, it is never possible, because again, there are 5 odd numbers, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So whatever we do, plus or minus, whatever, the net answer will always come as odd, and therefore, we can never get 0. So again, it's a very, very easy concept if you understand. Adding odd numbers, even times, the answer is even, and adding odd numbers, odd times, the answer is odd.